Hi, my name's Alex Belsley, and I'm a business strategy and operations resident at SandboxAQ. My role is really focused on developing effective go-to-market strategies for our growing suite of quantum products and technologies. So what does a typical day for me look like? It's really a fascinating blend of strategic planning, research, and collaboration. So I get to look at market trends, spot potential opportunities, analyze them, and ultimately make recommendations, all while working with our amazing team of product managers, scientists, and engineers to really get these groundbreaking technologies out of the lab and into the market. Now, let me take you back to the moment when I really fell in love with this AI and quantum technology space. It really started out when I started my PhD in quantum engineering at the University of Bristol, where I got the chance to research photonic quantum computing and sensing. And that really started to open my eyes to the massive impact that AI and quantum technologies could have across various industries and society as well. And that's when I knew I just had to be a part of this AQ revolution. So my career journey has been quite a journey. So I had quite an unusual career trajectory to my current role. So alongside my PhD, I got the opportunity to work as an investment partner at a deep tech venture capital fund called Creator Fund. And there I spearheaded the fund's investment strategy in applied physics and quantum startups. And that experience really enabled me to get a good understanding of the business side of technology development. And that's what really led me to my current role at Sandbox. So whether you're interested in joining the AQ revolution or just taking your first steps into the field, I have a few recommendations. Number one, be really curious and never stop learning. You see, AI and quantum technologies are rapidly developing, so staying up to date with the latest trends and research is really paramount. So I personally do so by reading research papers, by attending conferences, and regularly engaging with scientists and engineers. And that would actually be my top recommendation, is to put yourself out there and reach out to other people already in the field. We can all accomplish so much more by collaborating and working together. I've personally found the AQ space to be brimming with passionate individuals that are eager to share their knowledge and experience. So I really encourage you to reach out and engage with others. We can all learn a lot more, no matter your starting point, and share our journey, our experience, and all that we have learned together. So if I had to put it all in one sentence, I really say that innovation has been the lifeblood of my career so far. Embracing and driving innovation in new technology, in these groundbreaking AI and quantum technologies, has really enabled me to make a contribution to the field and accelerate their path to market. And that's what I'm really passionate about. So I hope that my story inspires you to explore this space of AI and quantum technologies. Thank you so much for tuning in.